In this video, I will show you a stupid experiment that could break your 3DS. So please do not attempt to do what I did unless you have the equipment to unbreak the console. Watch the complete guide as a reference. And as I said previously, the following experiment is purely stupid, but I think you can learn from it. So this is a region change to the SXL. I changed the console region from US to Japanese. And this console is of course hacked, and it is running the latest firmware, which is 11.13 at the moment. So I'm going to turn off the console and try to remove the hacks with God Mode 9 and see what will happen next. By the way, I present this video for those who are hungry with knowledge and have a passion for hacking and repairing the console. As usual, I open God Mode 9 by pressing and holding the start button followed by pressing the power button. The next step is suicide. Let's press the home button, then choose scripts. Select GM9 Mega Scripts, then choose the hacks options. Let's start this console by selecting uninstall hacks. Press the A button. Then press the A button again to unlock the NAND. And then input the given combo keys. Press B to go back, select exit, then relock the NAND. And finally, let's press the start button to finish him up. And there you go. The console is now paralyzed, or we can call it soft brick. So if you ever encounter this problem while removing the custom firmware, then I'm very sure that your console is region changed. But people, this is not doomsday. We can surely resurrect this dead console easily by using DNTR boot hacks. We need to press and hold the power button for some time until the console turns off. And then remove the SD card from it. The best and the easiest way to revive this console is to use DNTR boot hacks. So download DNTR boot hacks all-in-one package in the description. Since WinRAR or 7-zip is very common for console modders, then use it to open the archive. Get into the two console SD card folder and extract the boot 9 strafe folder into the SD card. And then you need to rename the original boot.firm file to any name you like. For your information, it is actually the Luma 3DS boot.firm file. Now navigate to the Luma folder and enter the payloads folder. Copy the godmode9.firm file and paste it to the root of the SD card. And rename the file to boot.firm. Reinsert the SD card into the console. And since we are going to use the NTR boot hacks, then I will use my R4i Gold 3DS RTX flash card to get the job done. And I have switched the flash card into the NTR boot mode. Watch the latest NTR boot hacks video if you want to know more about this method. Insert the flash card into the console. Get a magnet and place it to the slip switch spot. Then press and hold X, start, select, and the power button for at least 3 seconds and you will boot into the God Mode 9. We may remove the magnet afterwards. Press the home button, then choose scripts. Select GM9 Mega Strip and again choose the hacks options. This time, select install boot 9 strap. Select normal install. Press A to proceed. Enter the given combo keys. Watch the on-screen instruction to get back to the main screen and proceed with relocking the NAND. Now, explore the SD card partition and delete the boot.firm file. Select the original renamed boot.firm file and rename it back to boot.firm. In case you don't know how to do it, press and hold the R button along with the X button. Then press the Start button to reboot the console. And we are back to square one. So the thing is, never uninstall or remove the hack if you have a region change console. You need to revert the console to the original region before uninstalling the hacks. Please be careful with it and collect all the console details before doing any mods. Thanks for watching this video and see you around.